Hey guys, how's it going? SimpleKlutch here doing another kind of one of my random things, kind of like the Deegan video. I'm getting very, very close to enough games before I start the Journey to Ultimate Team series, so that's coming very soon. Shootout commentary or EA Sports Hockey League tomorrow, and then probably shootout commentary, then we're into the Journey to Ultimate Team video day. We'll be returning since I'm back home. I'm playing some goalie practice, you know, so this should be fun. Defensive player 0, they're going to get 1. No, I'll give them 2. Breakout, offensive zone, and we'll go with Rush. That sounds good enough. I'm going to use James Reimer, who just shut out the Penguins. Did you guys see that? It was amazing. They won 1-0. Leafs are 7th place in the NHL currently. They have a points lead over the 8th place team, New Jersey Devils, who have 57 points, but they are 2 games less played than Toronto. And Washington is 2 points less than Toronto. So I'm hoping everything will work out and kind of hopefully get the Leafs in the playoffs. So that's just my hopes. I'd like to see them for once. I hope you guys share my opinion on that. So let's just see how good I am at goalie. And if the diving thing were... Oh, no, it doesn't work. Okay, never mind. Whooped. What's going to happen? What will happen? Oh, what? Oh, wow, this is looking bad on me. He's just picking corners. Who can forget about the sniper, Tim Connolly? We'll go first one to 10. Oh, apparently that's going to be quick. Wow. Slot pass much. There we go. What a save. What a save. Come on, Reimer, get a shutout. Oh, wait, it's too late for that. Oh, you guys are dirty. Who does that? All right, here we go. Oh, what a save. I love it. Right in the glove. That's where I like him. Gotta wait for Tim Connolly's shot. What a sniper. What? Really? Just taps it 5-hole even though I slid across and everything? Oh, nice save. Right in the glove. 4-2. Can I do it? Can I pull off the ultimate upset? Oh, 5-2. Oh, 4-3. Sorry. Look at this. Come on. Maybe if I do the same thing again, he's going to fall for it. Oh, maybe I can keep doing this till 10. Will it happen? Will he just keep shooting glove side? Oh, no. Oh, rebound. Uh-oh. Ooh. What a glove save. That was actually really nice. Look at this. I'm winning on the race to 10. Ooh, nice save. I love that sound it makes when it hits the pad. Ooh. Nice glove save. What's he going to do? Oh, nice. 6-4. I might actually win this. He's going to shoot. Oh, 7-4. Oh, my God. What stunning skills. Can I make him shoot at the open net? Oh, dang. That guy got wrecked. Shoot again. Oh, okay. I'm going to stop doing that. That was bad. Come on, shoot glove side like you always do. Oh, 5-hole. 8-6. I better not lose this. Oh, beautiful glove save. Oh, one more save and I win. I'm going to go for like a diving poke check. Oh, what a save. Oh, get back in time. Oh, okay, now I'm going to play serious. I don't care if I win 10-7. That's fine. I just wanted to make it kind of interesting. There we go, 10-7. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed this. I know it's short. I know it sucks. I know you want your new ultimate team and, you know, shootout and whatever else. It's going to happen. I've just, you know, I just finally got through all my exams. I have time to actually put up some videos for you guys. So I love you guys. Peace out. Leave a comment on what you think of my amazing goaltending skills. All right, bye.